Hello, Almost Daily people. This is the devotional for Friday, August 21st. Of 2020 graduates of a local high school whose last day of school was mid-March, remember that, were given straight A's for their senior year in their transcripts. If they had passing grades in all classes, they were given all A's. Certain households, meaning ours, were jubilant about that news. Was it a fair thing for the administration to do? Probably not. But was it something that reflects the gracious character of our gracious God? Well, absolutely. Remember Jesus' parable about the workers in the vineyard, where the owner of the vineyard pays the same wage to the people who work just a little bit as the people who worked all day long in the hot sun. And when the all day long workers predictably were outraged and complained to the owner, remember what the owner said? He said, "I'm not being unfair to you, friend. Didn't you agree to work for a denarius? Take your pay and go. I want to give the one who was hired last the same as I gave you. Don't I have the right to do what I want to do with my own money? Or are you envious because I'm generous?" Well, that about says it all. Here's a collect, Proper 21 from our prayer book. O God, you declare your almighty power chiefly in showing mercy and pity. Grant us the fullness of your grace, that we, running to obtain your promises, may become partakers of your heavenly treasure through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Don't forget to tune in for church on Sunday, and as well as our adult ed class, and I will see you on Monday. See you Sunday if you tune in for church.